Good day, everybody, and welcome back to Daily Devotions. Our daily devotion for today, Tuesday, September 7th, is a little different than we usually have on a Tuesday. We're going to be looking at a particular song from our Evangelical Lutheran worship book as the basis for our devotion today. We're looking at number 666, which happens to be "What Wondrous Love Is This?" What wondrous love is this, O my soul, O my soul? What wondrous love is this, O my soul? What wondrous love is this that caused the Lord of bliss to bear the dreadful curse for my soul, for my soul? To bear the dreadful curse for my soul. When I was sinking down, sinking down, sinking down. When I was sinking down, sinking down. When I was sinking down beneath God's righteous frown, Christ laid aside his crown for my soul, for my soul. Christ laid aside his crown for my soul. To God and to the Lamb I will sing, I will sing. To God and to the Lamb I will sing. To God and to the Lamb, who is the great I am, while millions join the theme, I will sing, I will sing. While millions join the theme, I will sing. And when from death I'm free, I'll sing on, I'll sing on. And when from death I'm free, I'll sing on. And when from death I'm free, I'll sing God's love for me. And through eternity, I'll sing on, I'll sing on. And through eternity, I'll sing on. No matter how amazingly perfect our earthly statistics might seem, as humans and as earthly creatures, we are imperfect. We make mistakes. We take our loved ones for granted. We forget to focus on people rather than money. We forget to love with all our heart. It can be easy to feel like we are sinking down in the drudge of everyday life. The news can make us feel like all hope is lost, that God has forgotten us. But the truth is, we are loved by a powerful and merciful God. We don't have to worry. But even when we do, we can trust that our God is filled with wondrous love. With that wondrous love, our God continues to heal and surround us and to carry us on our journeys and finally home to our eternal rest. Let us pray. God, help us to trust that you are with us when we bear the curse, when we are sinking down, and when we feel joyful enough to sing. When we are feeling it, help us to share that with others. Amen. Grace and peace be with you this day and every day, and I look forward to seeing you back here tomorrow. Bye now.